रोहित का क्या है ना, वो उनका एक ऑन ऑफ स्विच होता है
पे जाते लोग खड़े मैरी मी कितने क्या क्या हो रहा है, ये कैसी फैन फॉलोइंग है भाई।
आई थिंक आई वांट ओल्ड स्कूल लव मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग।
हाय रोहित, नैला, पश्मीना एंड जिब्रान, अ ह्यूज कांग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर इश्क विश रीबाउंड। आई लव द टीजर, आई लव द सॉन्ग, लव द एनर्जी। माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर रोहित। See, you know, as I said, I really love the song. I love the teaser. You are also known as this generation's chocolate boy. Back when Ishq Vishq was being released, Shahid was also known as that generation's chocolate boy. So, you know, now that you'll be carrying this legacy ahead, is there also a newfound pressure? Because, you know, there is growth, but again, at the same time, there will also be a lot of comparisons and things like that. So, how are you going to handle this? And again, at the same time, did you also get a chance to speak with Shahid?
Oh, okay. Firstly, ma'am, thank you so much for your question and thank you for being here. So there are parts of this question which I'd like to answer. I feel talking about how I feel to be a part of this legacy, I feel more than pressure. There's just a lot of gratitude because I feel like this is an opportunity that not many people get. And I don't want to dilute that by putting that kind of pressure on myself. Talking about pressure, I feel like sab itna aaspaas bolte hain pressure. I feel like I should start taking pressure. Because in all honesty, abhi tak, I wasn't. So it's not like a remake of the first Ishq Vishq. You know, it's not a sequel of the first Ishq Vishq. I think the thing that is common between the two films is that it belongs to the same franchise. But it's a new story altogether. It's a love story about Gen Z. It talks about a lot of things that, you know, Gen Z's kind of go through, which is why it's exciting. But I feel like, ab mujhe, you know, main social media pe bhi padh raha hun jab se teaser aaya hai aur gaane aaye hain. And you know, even the questions that I'm asked in interviews, that do you feel pressure? So now I'm going to think about this and maybe I will from now begin to feel some amount of pressure. But so far, there's just been insane amount of gratitude to the universe, the producers, and just, I'm very, very happy to be doing this. That's all there is to it. Did I miss anything?
Did you get a chance to speak with Shahid?
No, ma'am. I actually haven't had the chance to speak with Shahid, but I would love to. So if Shahid sir, you're watching this, I am going to wait for that day where I get to speak with you because I just want to say thank you.
This is Aruna from Bollywood Society. My question is for Rohit Pugh.
Hi, Aruna.
You have been paired up with Pashmina in the film and people are eagerly waiting to see you guys on the screen. So tell us something about your off-screen and on-screen chemistry with Pashmina.
I love that you have already decided I'm paired up against with Pashmina. You don't know that yet, ma'am. There's a lot of things happening in this film which you may or may not get from the teaser. But what I can tell you about on-screen and off-screen equation with Pashmina is that she's crazy. Okay. I've had the most amount of fun shooting with her. It's a little shocking when I think about it and I look back. We've had fights like we're siblings. It is, and I know that my producers right now are going to want to kill me because, you know, when you're promoting a romantic film, that's the last thing you should be saying. But in all honesty, I've had a blast shooting with her. She's so endearing. And I say this off camera and on camera, I cannot wait for people to see what she's done because she's so endearing on screen. She's going to make you fall in love in a second. You think about Pashmina and you're converted. So like that was me for her. And I'm just so, so happy to be doing this with her.
Yeah,
it was great fun.
Thank you. Jibran, my next question is for you. You are a very good dancer and obviously tell us about your journey as a dancer to, you know, preparation for this song. How did you do it?
So I think most of y'all will not know this, but I have something in common with Shahid sir as well. I was also an instructor with Shamak Davar for around 7 to 8 years and I have danced with his company. I've been a background dancer. I have done my bit and Vijay sir was also with me while I was growing up at Shamak Davar. So he choreographing this song is actually something which is just, it baffles me, you know, because maine kabhi socha nahi tha, you know, that we'll get to perform this song with Vijay choreographing the old hook step. And yeah, so as a dancer, it's a dream come true. And I hope I've done justice to Shahid sir and the song and everyone else, yeah.
Language of love has changed so much in the last few years because I don't understand it. Which kind of love do you relate to the most? Do you think that you are that cusp generation where you're stuck between like the, you know, old school romance and the Tinder romance?
I believe in the old school love. I love it. I want monogamous relationships and I only and only believe in that. I understand, you know, by the virtue of, you know, the day and age that we're living in, everyone around you wants like new tags, you know, this polyamorous relationships and situationships and all of that jazz. I hear them. and I respect it, but I don't want it for myself. I want old school love.
I'm an out and out traditionalist. I like it the traditional way. You know, I just feel like that's probably the time and age where we were growing up. And like you said, we're kind of stuck in these two universes, trying to figure out what the hell a situationship is and being a part of one as well. So I think in my heart, I'm a traditionalist, but got to get out there and understand what a situationship is, right?
I love how everyone is fumbling on that word.
Situationship.
Yeah, that word, it's a no-go for me. yeah, so I would say even I'm a traditionalist, but what I do agree with from this, maybe it's something new that you take your time and get into a relationship, you get to know the person, you set your boundaries, all of that talk, that I'm down with. Yeah, so maybe it's like a new form of traditionalist.
Yaar, I am an aashiq, yaar. Like, I'm old school. I'm just very old school. So, yeah, like Rohit said, we need to move ahead and we need to understand these things also. But I'm an aashiq.
You know, your partner that y'all, one quality in your partner that is non-negotiable for y'all, what would that be for each one of you?
Shall I start? Yeah. I think it was on the tip of my tongue. definitely the idea of respect, right? I feel like that very word is kind of taken for granted a lot of the times in today's day and ages. So I definitely feel like respect is one factor that is a genuine non-negotiable factor for me.
Dishonesty and ambition, actually, both are very, very important for me. I feel like dishonesty is also, you know, there are so many grades of dishonesty now. It's really confusing. So I feel like with each, you know, new relationship, I feel like there's also you need to kind of understand what the grade of dishonesty works and what doesn't work. And I feel like ambition is one thing that's a non-negotiable for me. Like, it's a deal breaker. Like, you've got to be ambitious for me to be attracted and feel the love. So I feel these two things. Yeah.
For me, it is if someone feels the need to belittle other people, to put themselves up, that's a non-negotiable. I wouldn't want to be with such a person. Yes.
So, I think loyalty is something which is non-negotiable. Like, I think, and that is really missing in today's generation, just being loyal to one another. So, yeah, loyalty.
Is there a favorite iconic Bollywood love story that each one of y'all have, like something that, you know, y'all want your love story probably to be?
Sir, I would want Veer Zara, but that's not happening. So, I just love Veer Zara, so yeah.
I would want Ye Jawani Hai Diwani and go on all those trips as Bunny.
Yeah. Now that you said that, I think I'm going to say Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, because travel ka travel, pyar ka pyar, dono mil jayenge.
I want to say something. It's not really Bollywood, but in all honesty, sir, I've grown up seeing my mom and my dad. They are the most beautiful love story ever. And I want that for myself, in all honesty, because like, I feel like I love films and I look up to them and I want to be in them and I am in one. But like, when I think about it, those are, sure, it comes from, I'm really deviating, sorry about that, but just bear with me. I feel like those come from somebody's mind and imagination. But like, mom and dad, they've had it and I've seen that growing up. So I want that for myself, and it's the most beautiful love story for me. So that's what I want.
What was that one thing which you learned about your art, about your craft, while shooting for the film that it surprised you in a way that, oh, I can do this as well while shooting for Ishvish Rebound? It surprised you in a good way, obviously.
I feel like what I learned about myself is that I need to trust myself a little bit more, I feel. Like, there's, you know, I psych myself out before, like, certain scenes and stuff. But what I did figure out in this film is that I can go without psyching myself out and still come out okay and, you know, make my director happy. So I think that's one thing. And second thing I learned is that I can actually lip sync, which is very exciting. You know, it was honestly, like, I've wanted to do this for such a long time. And to be able to finally do this for multiple songs this time around was just so exciting. I think my most exciting part about shooting the songs was that, you know, there's this one song where I got to do lip sync in slow-mo, which was so fun. I never thought that I could do it. But yeah, I managed to do it, and I can't wait for you all to watch it. Yeah.
You know, for me, I think that the other work that I've done has always required a certain amount of fierceness that I brought to my characters. And here I had to constantly remind myself of the vulnerability of fresh love and that new romance. So for me, the biggest learning was to constantly go back to that feeling of when you're first in love, the butterflies in your stomach, the lightheadedness. I had to kind of get myself into that zone repeatedly. And I think that's my biggest learning, because it makes you a little bit more vulnerable and a little bit more, you can wear your emotions on your sleeve, touch more. So for me, that was the greatest learning on this.
Okay, so this was my first film and I thought I had to go at it alone. But I learned that it's okay to ask for help. And I can say so fondly that each one of these people on the stage have helped me so much throughout the filming of the set, film. And I learned that in life also, it's okay then to ask for help. It's okay to be vulnerable like that. Yeah.
I feel that as a kid, acting was different, but now acting as an adult, you do get the jitters. But I feel I started trusting my co-actors, and I felt that really helped me, because when they give us the energy while doing a scene, it just elevates your performance. Matlab, jo aap prep karke aate ho, wo waise hota hi nahi hai. Because when you're doing something, like for example, if it's Rohit and me doing a scene, I will feed off on his energy. So me just trusting his energy was something which I really learned. And I think that's one of the best feelings for an actor, to just trust your co-stars, because you're as good as your co-stars, to be very honest. Yeah.
We good? Thank you so much. Sala do, kaun kaisa thoda tantrums deta tha, thoda kuch kya karte the, thoda...
One second. Question. Why is she looking at me like that?
Well, I we got the answer. The beans or not? Well, it's been an actual blast.
No.
No, I'll get to the juicy part soon. So, you know, when we started off, we were doing extensive workshops. So I got to know them on a very personal and vulnerable point, right? Because you kind of open up while jab aap workshop karte hai, to khul jaate ho ek dusre ke saath, quite literally. So I feel like when we got on set,
look at them also. They were also on set, you know.
आपने बड़ा ही juicy question पूछ लिया है अभी.
अब रोहित का क्या है ना, वो उनका एक on-off switch होता है. तो पता होना पड़ता है कि यू नो व्हेन इज ही इन द राइट फ्रेम ऑफ माइंड एंड मूड टू टॉक एंड चिल और ही इज बट आई फॉरगिवन यू फॉर दैट नाउ ड्यूरिंग प्रमोशंस आई फॉरगिवन यू पैश इज एन एब्सोल्यूट स्वीट हार्ट बिकॉज द गाइज यूज्ड टू गैंग अप ऑन अस सो ऑफ कोर्स वी एज द गर्ल्स वी हैव टू मिलजुल के रहना पड़ता है एंड
गर्ल्स
यस एंड जिब्रान द
बोलना
ये एकदम नौटंकी. Which is great fun, because you need someone to be the life of the party when somebody is off.
Oh my god, she's suddenly making me sound like I was one party pooper and I used to be this moody little bee, but I wasn't. No. You know, stop it.
Okay, I'll end on the note of saying that they were all lovely.
Wow. सब कुछ करके रजाई में लपेट दिया, बात खत्म हो गई. एक बार जोरदार तालियां फॉर दिस अमेजिंग टीम, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. ऑफ कोर्स
फर्स्टली थैंक यू. थैंकफुली आई हैव बीन डूइंग सम ग्रेट वर्क, बट working with these three, my heart is overflowing. I'm just so happy to be collaborating with three people that I absolutely have fallen in love with. And there's a lot of ishq, vishq, confusion, rebound. It's going to be an exciting, confusing, wonderful ride. So I can't wait for everyone to see.
I am sure we're going to love it. And now talking to the man here, the superstar, Rohit Saraf. Exactly. Events पे जाते लोग खड़े marry me, कितने क्या क्या हो रहा है, ये कैसी fan following है भाई?
I think you're talking about yourself. मुझे तो कोई नहीं बोलता.
हाँ 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 हाँ. पूरा timeline भरा हुआ है. You're just killing it. We loving each and every unit of this. What do you have to say? You know, we have these wonderful people who are here. और इस अवतार में आपको welcome करने के लिए all set है.
Firstly, thank you so much everyone who's come to support us, to be at the reception of our film. This is the first song launch. I am so so excited. I have honestly waited to do this for years. You know, it's something that I've kind of and you know, this is a driving force in my life. This has been a driving force in my life. So firstly, before anything else, and this is something that I've always kind of wanted to do, I do that personally, but I want to do this publicly also. Huge, huge thanks to Tips for making this happen for all of us. You know, I think the fact that Ramesh ji did this 21 years ago with Shahid, sir, Amrita, you know, Vishal, with Shehnaz, everyone. I think to be able to have that kind of faith and bring new talent after all of these years again is speaks volumes about the kind of producer he is. Him, Jaya ma'am, Varsha ma'am, the entire family at Tips. So firstly, thank you so much for that. Secondly, I am just so, so happy that I can finally share this with you guys, because it has been 2 years since we've, you know, the journey of this film started, and now we're finally here. This song I have grown up listening to. It is bizarre in my head. It's surreal, the fact that I get to kind of dance on it today with all of these amazing people. And I just really hope that whatever we've done, you'll like. And yeah, once again, I'm very, very excited and very, very grateful to all of you guys for being here. Thank you.
Lovely, lovely.
Nervous, excited, and just everything.
You know, the worst part is ki Jibran isme ye bade hoke dikh rahe. So now everybody is like, yaar, K3G mein ye itna sa tha? How old am I now? Like, मैं कितना बूढ़ा हो गया हूँ types? मैं अपने लिए नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, यहाँ जो लोग सोच रहे हैं. Jibran, welcome to the movies. What do you have to say?
Hello everyone. And firstly, it's such an amazing feeling. There's so much excitement. And yeah, this is something which I've been just waiting for a really, really long time. And आज आप लोग सबको देख के, it's just such a surreal feeling. And just thank you so much, yeah. Just thank you so much.
It's a legacy जिसको आगे लेके जा रहे हैं यहाँ पे. और पहली बार ऐसे commercial dance number में हम आपको देख रहे हैं एकदम ऐसा commercial hero के तौर पे. What do you have to say?
It's a dream come true, and like you said, it's a legacy that I'm only very, very grateful to be a part of. In all honesty, जैसा मैंने कहा, I have grown up listening to this song. तो सबसे पहले तो even imagining myself be a part of it. And dance on such an iconic track, which has been a cult for all these years. I know every 90s kids, jaise ye gana, you know, we've dropped that, you know, it's going to come out. Everyone's been so excited, and I share that excitement, because in all honesty, I am still fanboying over what Shahid did all those years ago. And to be able to do that, it's honestly just sheer blessing, and I'm very, very excited to be doing this.
Actually, on you, loads and tons of expectations ki Pashmina Roshan ka debut hai. So, uske baare mein thoda sa batao.
Firstly, hi everyone. Thank you so much for being here. It means so much to all of us. I only think about how grateful I am.
I think takriban 20 saal ho gaye hain. आपने पिछली बार जब मुझे स्क्रीन पे देखा तब मैं बहुत छोटा था, और आई होप आज आपको मैं अच्छा लगा कि नहीं. कैसे लगे हम सब?
सर, इतने साल हो गए, 21 इयर्स इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, उसकी बात हम कर रहे हैं. तब भी फ्रेश था, आज भी फ्रेश है. तब दो नए चेहरे लॉन्च किए थे. अभी आजकल के टाइम पे इट्स अ वेरी सीरियस थिंग कि लोगों को लगता है, यार पिक्चर थिएटर्स तक कैसे पहुंचाऊं, लोगों तक कैसे पहुंचाऊं. यहां यू आर लॉन्चिंग 4 न्यू फेसेस. व्हाट वाज द थॉट बिहाइंड इट?
आई थिंक उस टाइम भी चारों नए थे. विशाल की भी पहली पिक्चर थी, शहनाज की भी पहली पिक्चर थी. मुझे लगता है अगर पिक्चर अच्छी बने, स्क्रिप्ट सही हो आपका, अगर म्यूजिक सही है, तो उसके साथ आई थिंक पिक्चर चलती है थिएटर में. लोग आते हैं देखने, एक एक्साइटमेंट होनी चाहिए. और आप जब फिल्म ट्रेलर देख रहे हैं, माना टीजर देखा आपने, गाना देखा, और जो आगे यूनिट्स आएंगे वो भी आप देखेंगे, तो आई थिंक वो एक्साइटमेंट लेवल और बढ़ेगी.
राइट सर. एंड मैं तो कुछ सच बता रहा हूँ, जब मैंने वीडियो देखा, आई हैड टू ऐड द बेस टू द सॉन्ग. यू नो, मेरे को बहुत सारे बीट्स और ऐड करनी पड़ी. यार ये तो यू नो गाने से ऊपर ये लोग आउट परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं. So, you know, I have to make my song, you know, match their energy. So, it's actually the whole team, you know, the choreographer, the amazing cast. And इन्होंने इतनी मेहनत की है हुक स्टेप पे, you know, इसके. So,